But you don't know the name of any one of them. And you realize most people skip through them all. It's clear they have a set destination in mind. You decide to follow the crowd. As you enter a big room filled with beautiful masterpieces, you realize that all of the people are gathered only around one. It's rather strange, because they're all taking photos of what would seem like the least significant one. A tiny picture frame. And you can't imagine how that could be so important. But you can't take your eyes away from this specific painting, the Mona Lisa. The deep glass follows you wherever you go. It made you feel something. Maybe comfort. Maybe discomfort. Maybe admiration. But most definitely, you won't forget that miniature frame. To the world, the school that I've learned to call my home, and these people that I've learned to call my family, is just a tiny picture in a tiny frame. A tiny amount of our life spent here. But for me, it was as meaningful as the whole universe. Think about how the decisions we all made coming here to SPP changed who we have become. Seemingly insignificant decision in comparison to complexity of the world. But a decision which impacted a whole community. Because you can't imagine the comments without Oliver screaming and shouting, or the YMCA without Tony, Rob, and Alexi working out, or the classroom discussions with James' passion. Each and every puzzle put together creates a big picture, wider perspective, a more diverse community. Simply, the whole experience. So yeah, we are a tiny, seemingly insignificant frame in a gallery of masterpieces. But so is the Mona Lisa in Louvre. And let's face it, all of the tourists didn't come there to see the rest of it. They came to the Louvre to see the small painting that Leonardo da Vinci painted 600 years ago. The trained eye, we are as meaningful as the Mona Lisa. So let's make sure the world knows who we are. As a matter of fact, decisions and actions can influence more than we think they could. Because who knew that Rosa Parks' decision to sit down would be a further inspiration for equality nationwide? Darwin probably had no idea that studying the beaks of finches would be the foundation of how science education is taught right now. Bill Gates had no clue that Windows operating system will revolutionize how we work, entertain ourselves, and communicate with each other. Mozart, when he was 5 years old, probably did not plan that Minet and Trio will mark the beginning of a new musical era. None of these people knew the impact of their work and engagement when they chose to do what they did, but they are remembered. Remembered because there was no one like them before. And it might sound like an exaggeration, but I am sure that I have never and will never be a part of a society as close, as diverse, and as revolutionary as the world of SPP. The world needs something revolutionary every now and then. As Thomas Jefferson, a little rebellion now and then is a good thing. And if there's one thing I am sure of, is that all of these people sitting in front of me right there will leave this world as a better place. Some through rebellion, some through creation. We might just be a tiny little image. We might be a small group of people. We might feel like what we do in this world is not related to the global society. But we are no less meaningful as any other great politician, lawyer, doctor, actor, or teacher that has come before us. Remember that most of these great people that you look up to as heroes today started exactly at your place. And SPP students and staff have no less chance of being as great, if not greater, of a masterpiece. Thank you. Before I walk off the stage, I would like to thank one special person that helped me write this speech.